Hello everyone, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and let's continue where we left off. Excuse me. Oh, back to Jack, are we? I just want to say Happy New Year as well. I love the suit he wears. No shit, run away.
Erase any trace of my identity. Time to pay a visit to my old doctor. It's time my old nurse paid for her negligence and abuse.
Wait, I can't kill him. Scared.
Let's show Dr. Archer what a good surgeon I am. Little boy you had locked up here, and now I am the Ripper.
Excuse me. I was pressing the joystick. Nope, I was hoping to pick the lock.
Ah!
must beg for hers.
I have no idea. Oh, you can't whistle us, Jack. Just to scare him. Oh, I wanted to do a brutal. Oh well.
Director Bradford will be happy to help me erase all mention of my stay in the hospital ledgers. The police mustn't find out I was a patient here. Director of this madhouse.
Oh, I don't know you can escape.
All mention of my stay in the hospital ledgers. Where can I find the director of this madhouse?
Who the hell are you? Meet the Ripper!
Oh, I was passing joystick.
No one must ever know that I was an inmate here. Time to prepare for Miss Fry's arrival. Let's let the lunatics out for a stroll.
Why are you more have to show up?
Back to the beginning, eh, Jack? My brother freed you from this madhouse and made you one of us. I can't risk being spotted or harming a single police constable.
I'm trying to go round the fucking horse. Oh my fucking god. Out. How many fucking guards are there? I didn't kill him, I knocked him out. He's still alive. Fuck it. Sorry guys.
Jack's trail of death continues.
Oh, I meant to do brutal. Come out the window. Shut the fuck up. This is why I wish you could run with Eagle Vision.
More of Jack's games. There must be other messages for me.
You will like your prize, but you must descend into the abyss to retrieve it.
In the basement, That is where Jack will spring his final trap. Jacob?
Welcome to the reunion, Miss Fry. There's a sickness in this world. You think you can kill me that way? Pathetic. Don't make me laugh.
I can't overpower him. I need to get behind him.
I am here now. Retreat.
I will tear into all sickness, all the rot and shit in this city, and rip it out. Cowering in the shadows, Fry. Jacob thought he could hide from me.
Okay, that's how you do it.
This is my time now. Jacob's is done, and you must choose.
Oh, you bastard!
I've seen you wield your tools of terror. You're just like... Are you cat or mouse, Miss Fry?
Fuck off.
Jacob, your noble sister has come to die for you. I will cut her like the others and display her innards for the world to see. For you, Jacob. I will lay you twins together in death. My grandest work to date. Your sister will be the last victim.
Throw the fucking smoke bomb.
Do you hear me, Jacob? We will fall and be forgotten. Just like you and your obsolete creed. Come out, sister. Join Jack.
Oh, really?
And lay them in your lap for you to take the flight, Jacob. There is a sickness in this world, Miss Bride. It made our creed. I lose patience with your child's play. Cowering in the shadows, Miss Fry. Come out, sister. Join Jack. I learned all your tricks from your brother, assassin. Are you Cat?
Finally. Oh, yeah, of course.
Jack the Ripper cannot die! That woman thinks you're mad! Free yourselves! Kill that mad woman!
I know you blame Jacob for your mother's death, but nothing can excuse the horrors you've committed. Jacob was like a father to you, Jack. You have betrayed his trust and sullied the creed!
A relic just like your precious creed.
I am not a monster! You will not make a monster of me!
But after you just butchered him.
We're the same, you and I.
Oh, Jack. You were an assassin, yes. But we are not the same. And that is why your memory must be erased for all time. Rest in peace now, Jack. You and your twisted acolytes. Jacob.
Miss Fry, what the hell happened here?
Nothing, Inspector.
Nothing happened here. Trust me. Jack the Ripper's dead.
Inspector!
Now help me, Frederick. No one must ever know that Jack the Ripper was an assassin. It's over, Jacob. I'm here.
That was actually the right DLC. I don't think it was as good as everyone hyped up to be, though. Still good, though. Actually, no, I don't think we're cutting it at the end of credits, actually. Alright, guys, that'll be it for this Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Hopefully, I'll see you guys again in my other videos, and Happy New Year again. Till next time.